in this year were in year 10, and this lucky lady made it through. I'm sure you'll all agree how gorgeous she is. Please give it up for Amy Woodall.
Show. I think, to be honest with you, Leanne, we've found a winner here. This is the winner. Firstly, that outfit is really nice. And as for the performance, that is what me and Rita would call a slam dunk.
Thank you, Cheryl. Grimmy. Well, where do we start? As an X Factor judge on this show, we see a lot of performances that make us pay attention. It's not very often we see one that leaves us absolutely speechless. That was incredible.
Thank you, Greg.
Simon, what do you think?
Well, last year I described someone as being the worst singer in Birmingham. And you're possibly the worst singer in the world.
Are we done?
He's Amy. So old, just ignore him, seriously.
Amy, that was absolutely stunning. She wants your votes. What did you think of the comments?
Thank you for all the comments. I've agreed with the judge, but I think all the other judges didn't agree with Simon.
There we go. Has Amy done enough? She wants your votes. Everybody, Miss Amy Woodhall.